A Bolingbrook man is found guilty of sexually abusing a child in Love's Park. That was the decision by a judge after a bench trial. 52-year-old Benigno Ortiz was convicted of predatory criminal sexual assault of a child and aggravated criminal sexual abuse. The incidents took place between October 2015 and November 2016 in the Inverness subdivision. The victim was 11 and 12 at the time. Ortiz will spend at least 30 years in jail. He will also have to register as a sex offender for life.